got a green light, Stripe Team. Happy hunting.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Here we are, Ground Zero. Dimensional gates opening around the world. Should have known it would come back to some evil Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
About time you dropped. that bag of... Undead enemy KIA. About time you dropped.
Here and decided to pick up where the Nazis left off.
It seems the Omega Group has adopted a certain devil-may-care attitude. I saw the tape. The Soviets sealed this place up in the 40s. Why unseal it? We should turn the power on.
Germans must have breached it during the war. They were desperate at the end. Strike team, come in. Do you read me? Please respond.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Oh, fuck me. They went through the portal. We should run some diagnostics when they get back to HQ.
strike team found the device. Yeah,
I don't know what it is. And station creation. Some sort of interdimensional scanner.
Lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I say we shut down the cyclotron. Severing the dimensional connection is our best chance to contain the spread. Whatever happened here, Omega Group's been planning it for some time. That means the Soviets are well ahead of us. I don't like it.
That makes two of us. The Soviets must have known there was a risk turning that machine back on. And they did it anyway.
Itch me their souls.
Has an exfil window open, Strike Team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
Strike Team, the Geiger counter's gone crazy. Don't know what's over there, but it's big, and it's headed your way.
Bag of guts.
Gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Infected target removed.
That computer must have intel on how to shut this place down.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected.
Project N, Station 94, March 1944. Dr. Kurtz and I continue our
work. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April 1944. After a great deal of trial and error,
anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August, 1944. It took losing Normandy to finally get the Führer's attention. Now, at last, he wants to weaponize our findings here at End Station. It was an idea that occurred to me the moment I first conceived of the Wexler. If we can restore the minds of our necrotized soldiers, even just to follow simple commands, we could unleash an undead army on both fronts. Just imagine, each brave German who falls in battle rising back up to protect the fatherland. It gives me joy to picture the enemy running in terror. The men cannot die.
There's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
Now, I'm no scientist, but it seems like it could be used to restore brain function in, the undead specimens.
Brain Eater checked.
Thank you.
EIE signal detected. Initiate remote activation. Weapon storage.
Absorption and dispersal unit, whatever the fuck that means.
Postmortem hostile down.
Cheater.